ready?
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
Okay, guys, here we go.
And some advice to you guys at home, don't change the channel. You're gonna wanna see this. We're guaranteed a new champion tonight.
This is the one we've been waiting for. When this match is said and done, we'll finally have a new champion. And he lands a savage elbow.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Well, taking a look at Triple H.
So tell us, oh, wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
Well, we may be looking at the next champion, Cole. So much on the line here in this historic evening.
All I can say is he definitely looks the part, and sometimes that helps, believe it or not.
Some miscues from Shawn Michaels here.
The Tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of them here.
I know it's early, but if things stay the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
Kane showing some expert prowess here.
That could break a nose. Kane in a precarious situation.
So many variables for him to take into account here in this Tornado tag match.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here. This is some great offense by Shawn Michaels.
Here comes Triple H. Here comes Triple H.
There's the suplex. Oh, and he hits the axe handle. He delivers a hard clothesline.
Pete. Okay. Here comes Undertaker. Going for an encore here.
He's too quick for him there.
Look at this. And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels. What's the next move for Kane to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing?
You have to wonder how much more he has to give here in this Tornado Tag Team match.
In a back-and-forth match like this, he has to do everything in his power not to let his opponent gain too much momentum here.
When this guy's on, look out. Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
This is some great offense by Shawn Michaels.
He's not getting up. Look at this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Here we go with Kane. Here we go with Kane.
Yeah, but it's all about sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can do it.
He's in full control now.
Undertaker starting to look human here. He needs to create some space for himself if he wants to be successful here in this Tornado Tag Team match.
Man, I knew this was going to be
a spine buster. What a maneuver.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Here we go. Here comes Triple H.
Delivers the breaker.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
Look out! Undertaker looks like he's down and out. Not good, folks. He's dangerously close to losing this match for his team.
Given how bad he looks right now, the chances of him actually going for his finisher for a third time seem incredibly remote.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
Watch out here.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Shawn Michaels is really going to work in there.
HBK looking to attack from the sky.
Here comes the Hall of Famer, Mr. WrestleMania.
Sweet chin music.
Boom! That's what he was looking for, Michael.
And Shawn Michaels might have just secured the victory.
And now, he did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Michael, I'd be surprised if they went their separate ways anytime soon.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.